President Museveni was addressing 514 secondary school teachers from Central Buganda, as well as regional and district coordinators of patriotism clubs, who are attending a 10-day patriotism and ideological training at the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi District. The training will end on the 14th of January 2023. He stressed that society can change through the correct education and that relevant education will cause transformation in society.
Education. That's where you people come in. The society can change through education, through correct education. Because you can also have miseducation. Somebody can be so miseducated, he has got a PhD in disorientation.
The president further advised that teachers sensitize parents to organized packed lunch for their children.
Through correct education, because you can also have miseducation. Somebody can be so miseducated, he's got a PhD in disorientation.
Museveni also called on teachers to internalize the historical mission of prosperity to get everybody involved in the production of goods and services to be sold in the internal, regional, and international markets. He castigated those who preach sectarianism, describing them as devils that stay upon the plate of food.
I'm talking about the government schools, not the private ones. Private schools will travel like Avaganga.
The Minister of Education and Sports and First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni pointed out that head teachers, as managers of the education system in the country, play a crucial role in the sector. She said it was extremely necessary to equip them with the knowledge.
We talk about corruption a lot in this country, but we point fingers at other people a lot who are corrupt, who are doing those evil things.
Mrs. Museveni implored her teachers to become visionaries with a clear purpose, to act as role models for their teachers as well as the students.
And your family is not going to benefit from that resource, whatever it is. In fact, people who do those things, they introduce a curse in their families.
She urged them to concentrate the culture of patriotism in their schools, cherish hard work, time management, honesty, and accountability.